Let's get too far. Let's go on. 7 and a 4 right here. Okay, here's what we're going to do. Just touch one for me.
This one?
Okay. You're going to take the pen, and you're just going to write your initials onto the corner of the card right here, okay? So just put your initials on the corner. Like I said, are you right-handed or left-handed?
Right.
Okay. Okay, we'll just put this right here. Put your right hand up for me. You can stand up here. I'm just going to leave that one there. Let's do this. Let's tear some of the card, okay? Get a good old tear. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. Let's give you a piece, one of the fours here. Put your hand like this. Put your hand into a fist. Hold it right there, okay? We're going to put these pieces right there. And here's what I'm going to try. I'm going to borrow your hand too, okay? Okay? Let me do this. So we'll do it like this. Okay? Do me a favor. Put out where your hands are. You feel that? Okay, close your hand to the fist. Hold it there, and then here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do this, okay? When I ask you to open your hand slowly, open it for me. So I'm going to snap like this. Open your fingers just like this.
Please enter additional coin.
So here's the thing. You wrote on it, so you know your signature is right there, right? Do the same thing. Open your fingers slowly, really quick. Just nice and easy. So if you could get them to just change places like that, right? Here's the best part. Your signature still remains on the card. Your initials stay there. And then they just kind of change places like that.
Attention nerds, please do not leave your child unattended while riding the ride.
You can keep that one.
Enjoy the ride.
The rest of these are different.
Thank you.